today is the wedding, and as you can see, my hair is done, it's all curled, and my makeup is done. I'm also wearing a flower crown, but I don't have that yet. I'm just in this, like, sundress thing before I change it to my real dress when we get to the wedding hall. We're gonna leave in a few minutes to go there. And I'm just drinking some go-go squeeze applesauce because I'm actually 6 years old. So I just put my flower crown on and I literally love it. I think I look like a princess. You can't really tell, but I look amazing. And this place is literally so beautiful. And my makeup looks amazing.
And now, just look right up
there. You got like a tripod on that, it's cool.
Hold the flowers closer to your chin. And a nice smile. Beautiful. That's really nice. Good.
You promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others, and holding only unto her forevermore.
I do.
Barbara, do you take John to be your husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and holding only unto him forevermore?
My one true love. My only true love. And love you today, tomorrow, and forever.
I, Barbara, take you, John, to be my husband. My partner in life.
I, Barbara, to be my wife. To have and to hold. In sickness and in health. What's that? In richer or for poorer. Or poor, in joy and sorrow, I promise my love to you. With this ring, I take you as my wife, as long as we both shall live.
With this ring, I take you as my husband, as long as we both shall live.
New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife. John.
Answers. son Matthew. John primarily represented the male role model for the Mackson boys, so sorry, that's probably why we're so crazy.